Chicago is a city made up of great neighborhoods. And in each neighborhood, everyone has their favorites when it comes to food. Here at Six Corners, when you want a good hot dog, everybody loves Jeff's.
Jeff's Red Hots is certainly a neighborhood institution.
As soon as you come in,
what's up, boss?
It's what do you want? How do you like it?
Hot pepper, sour kraut.
It's a true dog.
Where we're at right here in Six Corners, which is a great neighborhood, you can't beat it.
Coming here for years.
Jeff's Red Hots has been serving up dogs since 1977. You know, Chicago's a hot dog town. What's your style of doing the hot dog?
Chicago style everything, okay.
We actually boil them, because I get the dogs with the natural casing on them.
Very edible, delicious.
So they stay a little crunchy.
You get that snap.
You get that snap.
You want a good snap.
Absolutely.
You don't want a mushy dog.
No, you don't want a mushy dog.
Great ingredients. They always put all the right stuff on.
And sauerkraut, which you don't find too much in Chicago. And we do the chili dog.
A favorite here.
It is a favorite. We put extra chili on it, and then your favorite toppings. It's a little messy, but it's good.
Hey, I don't mind getting messy.
Yeah, absolutely.
I don't mind getting my hands dirty.
It's time to get your hands dirty.
Ta-da! Ready to go.
First up, taking the customer's orders.
Get a basket.
Everything.
Everything, and you start, you know, just keep going on down the line.
You want the salt? He said, yeah, he wants it the Chicago way. That's how
No. Oh. That's okay.
What's that?
That's only oregano, so it's good.
You're up. But the ketchup, man, people are watching you. You know that. No ketchup, right? You don't want to be like that. Okay.
Orders are filled. Now we can make our chili dog.
Come down here where the chili's at. Take a scoop. A lot of people get a little bit of cheese and onions.
Yeah.
And some people get everything.
Who wants to try my chili dog?
Chuck, you want to try chili dog?
Chuck's up.
You made it?
I made it.
Loving hands.
It's going to be the best. How was it?
Very good. You really loaded up the chili on there. It's got the right snap to it. It's the way a hot dog should be.
Made fresh fries are, without question, the best in the city.
Everybody knows Steve and everybody knows Jeff's Red Hots.
All right, we got the chili dog. We did it with chili, onions, cheese, and then this is like the Chicago style chili dog.
Right, it's got everything on it.
You're right, your hot dogs do have a snap to them.
You have that crunch, right?
The chili adds great flavor, and I love everything with onions on it. It's messy, but it's really good.
It is.
These fries are like better than McDonald's.
Hey!
They've got perfect amount of salt, they're crunchy, I love them. And Sarah Wardzaller said, the fries, delicious, can't get enough. Why should people come to Jeff's Red Hots and try out your dogs?
We stay consistent. Every time you come here, you're gonna find the same quality.
You've been here since the 70s, you're doing something right. I'll be back, you might see me here.